My tuition fees are covered 100%, so there's no out-of-pocket cost for me. I'm originally from Arkansas, and I spent the last 11 years in the Navy. And once I got out of the Navy, I wasn't sure really what I wanted to do, but I knew that I had a GI Bill that I needed to use. And I'd had a lot of back pain and even had an epidural done, and it still didn't help with my back pain, but a friend of mine recommended acupuncture, and that's really the only thing that has helped alleviate it. And I don't like having to take drugs. The prescription medicines and stuff are just not ideal. One of the perks of the post 9/11 GI Bill is that you get a housing allowance, but you have to attend a minimum of 12 hours. I really like the acupuncture class because when you get needled in class and stuff, and you can really tell the pressure points and you can feel the points and you know that there's something going on and that there's a change going on in your body. I just like to say, if anyone is interested in using their GI Bill to come and learn about acupuncture and to attend Five Branches University, I think that it's a worthwhile pursuit and a very good investment.